We also have an update on Saturday's fire at the coke plant in Follansbee. Fire Chief Larry Reese says there were no injuries and that the fire was put out quickly. It occurred following an unplanned power outage to the facility and involved a coke battery. Crews reportedly stood by until the power came back on later that evening. Hooverson Heights and Weirton Fire also responded to the blaze.